And besides that, S is also going to gain the XP from this. Anyway, I'm definitely going to exchange. I don't think it has rock throw. Oh, no! No! Welcome back online, guys. Tamagotchi here, and welcome back to Pokemon Crystal Nuzlocke Challenge. Yes, I know. Face me. Stop taking tails. Do. Right, anyway. She actually kind of reminds me of Cassidy now that I look at her. Which is interesting. Actually, no, wait, no. Unless it knows something else other than Leech Life, I think I might be able to take this one on. Two. Depends on how much Tackle does. I mean, I can always exchange Pokemon in the worst case scenario. Okay, I definitely think I can take this one on. So that's good. Okay, that was a crit hit. Oh, and I got a crit. Nice. I think I can do it now. Even if he doesn't crit at all, the only thing is that he keeps recovering health, which is going to make things a little bit more complex. So, let me think about this. Oh, you know what? I can always use a potion. I just realized. Like, it's not the end of the world. That's good. You know, that's pretty good. Alright, Igni. Right, I can only need two tackles. I think he can take the two hits. Yeah, even if he crits, it'll end up being on four. I think he can take it. I believe in you, Igni. With your capital G-N-I. Anyway, I got there, and he became level 7. He didn't learn any moves, though, so... Anyway, this is where I have to exchange Pokemon. Nah, it has to be Dialy. Alright, and Ekans knows Poison Sting. Could be a problem. We'll see. I mean, it is early on. It's still early days, so that's cool. It's not bad. Could just water gun it. Right. I mean, it was only one episode ago, but it was like that Onix. That Onix, man. Anyway. Ekans is gone. So that's good for me. And Igni is level 8 now. Hasn't learned anything, but that's okay. You rotten brat! Actually, now that I think about it, hang on. I've got an antidote for the poisons, so that's okay. Oh wait, I do have a potion. Okay. And a super potion! Okay, that's awesome. Just in case. Anyway, I've only got two. Quit taking slowpoke tails! If we obey you, Team Rocket Rep will be ruined! Well, your rep's already ruined because you're the bad guys. Hello! Rattata. That actually reminds me of a funny little advert. I don't know if anybody remembers it. It's from the UK, and it was like, I think it was Toys R Us that was like doing this like Pokemon deal. Well, and it was like this woman who's like it was for the Pokemon trading card game. I think they did like Game Boy tournaments as well, but it was like the Game Boy game, and like everyone was like trading cards and battling, and then people were like. And then the woman was like, you could pick up a Blastoise or pick up a Dark Pharaoh for a Dark Rat Cat. Like, that's how she said it as well. It's like, a dark rat the cat. It was just so funny. Or trade a Pikachu for a Squirtle. Oh. Believe in the Pokemon trainer and you. Like, so it was something like really, really basic, bare bones. Like, and this happens, right? It's like, woman just knows nothing about Pokemon. It's like, I've just read the script. like, Rattacat. Rattacat. But Pokemon's one of those games where it's like, doesn't matter how you pronounce Pokemon names, really. Because it's different every time. I mean, Jay Witz even did a video on this subject. It's like, everyone pronounces it differently. Like, there's no real set pattern. Like, even if you think there is, and even if you know, like, you know, I always got my pronunciations from the anime. But then even the anime screwed it up, because then it was like, the Ruby and Sapphire Poké Rap was like, Metega Groudon, Kyogre? Kyogre! And I literally believed it was Kyogre for a while. But no, it's Kyogre. Like, it's not what I thought it was. Anyway, this Zubat is giving me a hard time, but that's alright. I can still use potions. In fact, I have that super potion. Actually, I think it would be a better idea if I just exchange my Pokemon. Yeah, I think Gushy is going to withstand that a little bit better, I think. Which is good, because I want to level up my Pokemon, but I want to avoid using my hard hitters like Totodile and Pidgey. Oh, and this one knows Supersonic, so that's going to be a problem. Okay, so this is alright. Crit hit! Nice! Leech life! Leech life! But it's not going to be enough. At least Gushy's going to be level 9 soon. So I'll be able to get a Butterfree onto my team. At least I can say I got a Butterfree on my Nuzlocke. Ooh, so close. Also, there's another Pokemon battle right after this, I remember. Right, Igni is level 10 now. Hasn't learned anything. Gushy's level 9. Only one away from Butterfree. Rockagrunt was defeated. Too strong. Right, I wonder. Also, this is technically a new area too, so I might capture a new Pokemon here. Actually, it's better if I go to the Pokemon Center, but if I encounter a wild Pokemon here, which I do! Here we go. Oh! Interesting! So, it's a Slowpoke. And it's increased its defense. Its attack went up too, so that's gonna be a problem. Why? It's... Oh boy, this is gonna be one of those battles, isn't it? Where you barely do any damage, and yet Slowpoke is gonna be attacking you constantly. Wait, unless that's all it knows? Hang on, I'm gonna try and see if I luck out and get this Pokemon anyway. Oh, hello! That was lucky. That was incredibly lucky. Let's see what it's called now. 17, hang on. This one has to start with a Q. This one has to start with a Q. Coincidence. Quince. Well, okay then, we got a new Pokemon. It's called Quince. What a coincidence. Okay, yeah. So, I'm keeping Geodude. Totodile is my water Pokemon of choice. But, you know, we're getting somewhere. Geodude's level 10. Nah, I mean, I was considering leveling up Slowpoke. Probably not the best idea. Right now, at least. Anyway, you know what? Gushy is my next Pokemon. And then let's see. Let's get down. Here we go. What do you want? If you interrupt our work, don't expect any mercy. Yep. And Kurt does teleport us out, so that's okay. So it's all good. It's all good. Coughing. Does he know poison gas? 14. Okay, that's gonna make things a little tough. Yeah, poison gas. Didn't affect Gushy. That's interesting. Okay, Gushy's not going to be able to do this on his own. Oh boy. Thankfully though, it's not dead on. So there is something I could do in retaliation to that. Problem is, I'm going to have to exchange to another Pokemon. And any one of them could be poisoned. I'm going to go for Ice Speed. Okay, that's good. He uses Tackle. And he uses Tackle again. But that's okay, because I'm going to use Sand Attack to lower its accuracy a little bit and give myself a little bit more of an edge. And use Gust. Right, this is where I use the potion. Because I have to. Where is it? There it is. There we go. So I can gust him all the way down. Yeah, exactly. See? I got an edge there. Twice. Love it. And then whatever Pokemon it is next. Nice. Just gust it. Gust it all the way. Because it's only the gym leaders that use items. Everyone else just like uses brute force and whatever attack they just so happen to have at the time. Which is ridiculous because that's not how you win at all. Right, Ice Speed is definitely not going to hold his own against the next Pokemon. But Boosh, level 12. Oh! I thought he had more than that. Well, okay then. 3 years ago, but we continued our activities underground. Yes. And the Slowpoke's like, Slowpoke. The Slowpoke looked like kind of silly in this sprite form. It's like, Anyway. Hi, Tomo. Handle yourself like a real hero at the well. I like your style. Would be honored to make balls for a trainer like you. This is all I have. And it's a lure ball. Awesome. Unfortunately, they don't code in the Pokeballs. Oh, okay, he instantly does it. That's awesome. Wait, did he heal my Pokemon? Hang on. Yes, he did. Nice. I thought I had to go back. But I don't. So that's awesome. That's awesome sauces. Right. Hold up. Okay. I'm crawling for some reason. There we go. I'm going to have Geodude at the start. Because now we're facing off against the gym. The gym. Jimmy Jim. Hi, are you challenging the leader? No way. I like in the remake that this is a this becomes a tag team match. Twins Amy and May. And we get Spitterack, who was purple in the original, if you can believe that. And by the original, I mean the Pokemon Gold and Silver, he was purple. Well, she was purple, rather. Oh no, Igni is poisoned. But that's okay, I can heal the poison. Yeah, in Gold and Silver, Spinarak was purple for some reason, but they fixed it here. I like it too, because it's like a little spider. It's like, it's got a face on its abdomen. Anyway, there we go. Level it up, because for all I know, it could end up getting Rock Throw. Ledibar, who I'm going to say this right now, his design looks awesome, but he does nothing competitively. I'm sorry. It really doesn't. It really does not. Right, I'm gonna give it the antidote right now. There we go. Yeah! Oh boy. Supersonic. Okay, I can't. I don't want to, but I can't. I can't. If it hits itself again, that's it then. I mean, at least Gushy's on full health. So that's all okay. Right, Gushy's confused. Okay, that's good. I can definitely win this. And it might evolve. It might evolve. And if it evolves, I'll then have to think about whether or not I want to keep Butterfree. Or if I can exchange that for something else. Like maybe get Slowpoke into it. Have a psychic Pokemon in my team. Igni grew to level 11. And it learned Rock Throw. That's awesome. That's exactly what I wanted. And Gushy's level 10. Hip hooray, hip hooray, hip hooray, hip hooray. Gushy's evolving. That's awesome. Hip hooray. And it's a Butterfree. Evolved into Butterfree. And it learned Confusion. Right. That Confusion's actually going to help a lot. Geodude learned the Rock Throw, so that's going to help a lot. I'm contemplating on what to do now, because I know there's a few trainers in this gym. You know what? I'm going to level up Geodude anyway. See if I can get far ahead. So yes. Bug Pokemon is cool and tough. I'll prove it to you. Honestly, bug types got better later on. I'll admit that. I just wish they were better than what they were. I mean, anyway, Rock Throw everything. String Shot on a Pokemon whose speed is already low anyway. So you wasted a turn there. And it hit you in one. And he's gonna level up. And here's Weedle. This is good too, because I know what Bugsy has. Because Bugsy has a Scyther. And there we go, level 12. Against a level 11. Except my Geodude is now level 12. Because of that. So that's awesome. Bugcatcher Al Yankovic. And yeah, I'm going to face as many people as possible. It's better that way. Because they're all bug types anyway. Geodude can just Rock Throw the heck out of a lot of them. And it's a okay, I take that back. This might be a problem. Because Paris is also a grass type. Okay, a lot of missing there. There we go. Because I don't know if this is going to affect it. It's still super effective, which is interesting. It's not hitting with any of its spore attacks, and that's good in my books. Oh, it's poison powder. Poison powder. But I hit it. It's gone. Igni gets lots of EXP. Ugh, I agree. Anyway, I do have Prison Cure Berry. And for LOLs, I'm going to give him another one. Right, there's this guy here, which I'm going to face anyway. Anyway, here we go. Here's another one. Benny sends out another Weedle, which means I'm probably going to get poisoned again. It's only level 7 though, so come on. Although he will reach level 13. Okay. Level down. Level up. Yay! Oh, Beedrill. Interesting choice. But I'm going to rock throw it anyway. Not very effective. I also like that too, where it like has that little rumble effect when it's ending on its multiple attacks. Anyway, even Beedrill went down in one hit. And I gained even more EXP, which means Igni is now level 14. And Kakuna. And there we go. It's probably going to get knocked out, even though you... Oh, okay, no. And is this the ending? No. I'm not going to waste my rock throws. Because I think Geodude can take on... I don't know if Igni's going to make it. We can try. It really all depends on how powerful his bug types are. But honestly, I've been wiping the floor with a lot of his bug types anyway. Just evolving isn't enough. I don't know. I mean, there's very few Pokemon that you can use competitively who are first stage or second stage. To my knowledge, Porygon 2 and Dusclops and Chansey to a degree. Everyone else is like, you could do better. Anyway, this Metapod will be fine. Anyway, we're facing the gym leader. We should be alright. Okay. There we go. Metapod done. Metapod done. Igni is awesome. It's so handy that we picked him up. And he's been leveling up fast too. It's like so much potential. Anyway, he gets out Scyther. Scyther! Scyther! And it's level 16. We might be able to do this. Scyther is strong, but it's also times 4 weakness to rock. And like that, we just defeat it in one hit. And we gain another level. So that's awesome too. And it learned Magnitude. So it's an even bigger beast now. Right. Here we go. Here we go. Do we beat him? Do we beat him? Do we beat him? Do we beat him now? Maybe. Either Bugsy's done. Bugsy's done. Bugsy's done. Bugsy's done. Done. And we got the Hive Badge. Hooray. Yes. So we did it. We did it. That's awesome. Level 30. Even the trade to Pokemon. Land cut outside of battle. Blah, blah, blah. TM 49. Right, contains Fury Cutter. It gets stronger every turn. Yeah. I discovered it. Oh, okay. That's... I did not know that, actually. Alright, so, anyway. Right, now I know my rival is right around the corner. So I'm gonna face him. So heal my Pokemon. Hip, hip, hooray! Pokemon are fully healed. Hope to see you again. I'm gonna face my rival now and get it over with. Because I know he's tough. Here he is. Tell me something. Is it true that Team Rocket has returned? What, you beat them? Ha, quit lying. You're not joking? Let's see how good you are. Oh, I'm good. And here he is. Many Fever. And of course it's a Ghastly. Gengar got nerfed recently and I don't... I feel like the magnitude... not magnitude. Oh, it got paralyzed. Oh, that's interesting. Anyway, magnitude 9. It should definitely fall to this. Anyway, there we go. Anyway, Gengar used to have the levitate ability, but now it doesn't. I don't know how I feel about that. I mean, I never really used... Oh, it's a Bayleaf. Oh, yeah, that's right! It's a grass type! Oh. Why was I expecting Quilava? I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I admit that. Right. Could have it go confusion. Anyway, let's hope. Let's just hope. I think confusion can confuse Bayleaf. I don't know 100%. So I'm definitely... I'm gonna try though. I mean, the Razor Leaf isn't doing too much to me, so that's good. Just as I say that, I get a crit. Immediately, I get a crit as soon as I say that. Do, 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 do. I'm not confusing it. I think it can take one more. I'm worried that it's gonna crit though. Right. I'm gonna do it this one more time. I'm not gonna risk it otherwise. Right, I've not confused it once. I'm gonna have to go with Ice Speed. I think his other Pokemon's a Zubat, so that won't be too much of a hassle. Oh, nice! Right. Right, if Ice Speed survives this hit... It does, yes! Can at least do something. Wait, my rival doesn't use items, does he? I'm forgetting now. No! Ice Speed, no! What do I do? Dialy's weak to grass! My options are Gushy or S. We're close though. We're close. In fact, there is... No, it's weak to grass. Geodude's weak to grass anyway. Right, can it survive this? Because it's a poison type, right? It might survive this one hit. Or it could crit. Of course it would have to be a freaking crit. Because if it wasn't a crit, then it wouldn't killed my Ekans! And if it didn't kill my Ekans, then I might actually find something! Ah, we lost two Pokemon to this guy. I was hoping to keep that wrap for... And anyway, this... Unless it crits, which it might... actually, I think Gushy might be able to handle this one. Right. I might be able to take this one hit. Or it could be another crit! Of course, it's another crit. Another freaking mother... freaking crit! Of course it's a crit! It's always a freaking... freaking mother... I have two Pokemon left! It's two Pokemon! One of them just paralyzed and it's not gonna... Oh! Bayleaf, you're an idiot. You could have OTK'd that. You're an idiot. You're an absolute idiot. And I don't care. That's gone. That is gone. That is gone now. I lost three Pokemon to that. Three! Three Pokemon. Oh, of course. Right. Are you serious right now? Do I have a potion? Okay, no. But... Igneous is paralyzed. But it might just be able to withstand some of these attacks. Not even the bite? Not even the bite? Of course, it'd be fully paralyzed. Come on. At least Dialy made it to 15. You only won because my Pokemon were weak. Yeah, well, you still took down a lot of my team, mate. Team Rocket 2. I hate them all. Stay out of my way. A weakling like you is only a distraction. I hate you too, mate. Alright, I'm afraid this is the moment. I hate doing this, but we have to. Change box. Go to the grave. I really don't want to do this, but we have to, because it's only fair. Right, hang on, because it doesn't check what HP the Pokemon is on. Ice Speed, Gushy, and S. Three Pokemon back to back, the same battle. Ice Speed. Gushy. S. Change box. On the plus side, though, I'm not down and out. I've still got two of my best Pokemon. And I've also got some additional Pokemon waiting in line. So, Shroopy. Problem is, I have to train these guys up too. That's gonna be a pain. Heal them up. Let's give a hand to Ice Speed the Pidgey, S the Ekans, and Gushy the Butterfree. You fought valiantly, and I will never forget them. So, until next time, guys, thank you very much for watching. And as always, let us say farewell to our fallen comrades. Until next time, this is Tamagotchi signing off. Click, click. Rest in peace, Ice Speed, S, and Gushy.
gushy.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Click, click, click. Tamagotchi.